Am I really going to play a mobile game just to get some VooBers? Yeah, I am. This is the life of the simp. This is what happens when you simp and start playing mobile games. I am surrounded by dazzling light, and a disembodied voice echoes in my head. Oh, Savior, heed these words. You are the chosen hero by the Runestones. You must save these worlds from destruction. Hear me? Can you hear me? That light. It chased the demons off. You've been chosen by the Runestones. We may have a chance after all. I can never get how to pronounce these names, but I'll try. Enrir is wreaking havoc in Midgard. Come with me.
We have to fight.
Commanding Fenrir. Fenrir is a fearsome beast. Be careful. Is it just auto battle? I'm not doing anything. An action skill gauge is full. Use your hero's action skills to devastate the enemy. Okay. Don't let up. We can almost limit burst. Limit burst gauge has filled. Crush the enemy. GG easy. That takes care of Fenrir. Now, for now anyway, my name is Skuld, I'm a Valkyrie in service to the omnipotent God King of the Aesir, Lord Odin. What is your name? I am Tentacultist. Tentacultist. There's a name that's sure to go down in legend. War of Hell's underlings are here. Let's retreat for now. Ugh. A shadowy aura seems to be emanating from Skuld's body. Hell, cast a curse on me. I won't be able to fight with you, but I'll take you someplace safe. First, let's get out of the city. Am I out of the city? Can I get Ina now? Hiring mercenary heroes is free, and they can make battles easier. Let's try using a mercenary. Yeah.
That's level 53, okay.
Like, don't even bother, you just skip to the end, that's it. You win. Oh, I actually like that. Helsing has to curse on me, we need to retreat. Oh, we just get 40 levels because why not? Oh yeah, we got Hero Sigurd leveled up. Witch Golden Egg leveled up. And Compassion God Balder. And Hunter Bertha. Yeah, I'm good. We made it. I'm glad to have we have you on our side. Let's hurry. Alfheim, the land of elves, is just beyond the plains. It should be safe there. I'll show you the way. Oh man, a login bonus. Tap the screen, even though I'm playing the Steam version. Oh man, we got an Elite Hero voucher. Oh man, we got Dual Horn Raspy. Skald here. I'm here to show you how to play Valkyrie Connect. Let me show you the basics. Thank you for completing the tutorial. A special E-Drop Harvey summon for beginners is available. It won't be available for long, so don't miss it. Okay, so how do we do the E-Drop Harvey summon? Your selected hero guaranteed. Alright. Alright, what we got here? We got Wave Daughter Bloodu. Who we got here? Yeah. I gotta unselect to look at. This is Wave Daughter Bloodu. We have Protector Etrusia. Yeah. Bubble Blaster Sobble. I'll just call him Sobble. Spellsword DL, Pirate Laurent, and Magus Ipsum. I mean, Wave Daughter Bloodu kind of speaks to me the most, but Bubble Blaster Sobble is kind of adorable. Let me look at her, she's precious. So, I mean, this has the most waifu potential. This is not at all waifu. Don't... no FBI here. But, I mean, come on. Bubble Blaster Sobble. We gotta do it. You're selected hero guaranteed. Alright, let's go. Oh, we get to murder Bubble Blaster Sobble in order to get more waifus, and she's the sacrificial offering. Oh, a rainbow one, that's always good. Oh, we got... see, we got waifus anyway. Super rare. See, we can have it all. And we're just 5 more levels, because fuck, you know, leveling up one level at a time. Alright, we did it. Level up and upgrade a hero. is where you can level up and upgrade your heroes and equip gear. Upgrading your heroes will make them immensely stronger. On the hero screen, you can level up, promote, equip gear, and set orbs to your heroes. Let's try leveling up a hero first. I'll give you some of the mana you'll need.
We have to do this guy. We can't pick Bubble Blast or Sobble.
Let's try equipping some gear. Heroes can equip two type kinds of gear: weapons / armor and accessories. Equipping gear will greatly increase a hero's stats and also allow powerful gear skills to activate in battle. That's how you equip gear. When you upgrade a hero, you can equip even more gear. Let's get some orbs and upgrade a hero. I already set five of the orbs you need, so try setting the last one. I don't know if I can do it, man. This fruit orb looks pretty scary. Setting orbs increases a hero's stats. Now let's up a grade. You did it! Upgrading the hero means it can equip more gear now. Upgrade to more to be able to equip even more gear. Upgrade your heroes to take them to the maximum potential. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I probably could figure that out. Level up and upgrade a hero. Play the main quest. Do all of these? I guess so. And I like how they're like, hey, thanks for playing the tutorial. Anyway, here's the tutorial. Progress in the main quest to get stronger, completing chapters 1 and 3 while earning 3 heroes. Please tell me I don't have to complete 3 chapters right now. Please tell me I just have to do just this one. Alright, let's get Bubble Blast or Sobble in here, and get the other two that we summoned. Do we not have Sculpt? I guess not. You're 3-star. So, I cannot tell if you are waifu or not. His. Not waifu. So we'll go for you. I don't think so. You will keep your data safe, Master. And that's why you should trust Prodigy. The only antivirus with data recovery software. Nothing personnel, kid. Okay, Bubble Blast or Sobble's kind of OP. Oh yeah, Bubble Blast or Sobble. Oh, very Lafitte. And Harpy Melee. Traveling Trader has appeared for a limited time only. Oh man, we're going in. In the Trader, you can exchange tokens obtainable in events and battle for all sorts of items. Wait, I fight the Trader? This is the Trader screen. Give me some mana to make purchases. I guess we have to buy the Fruit Orb. Orb of Fruit. Many goods can be purchased with mana, but some can be purchased with tokens and other currencies. A trader's stock refreshes with time. By pressing the refresh button, you can refresh the lineup of goods immediately. Yeah, we did it.
Oh, I guess we did a thing sooner than we were supposed to.
In the blacksmith, you can power up equipment and accessories for use on your heroes.
Oh no, we're chibi. At the blacksmith, you can fuse, reforge, and sell. Sell your gear. First, let's try fusing gear. Select the gear you want to improve fusion. Sword. You'll fuse the sword. Fusing makes a base piece of gear more powerful, but you need to consume other gear and some mana in the process. I've given you some to try it out. So this is how this works. You don't make better weapons by, like, sharpening them or anything. You just fuse them with more weapons. Because why the hell not? And that's that. Let's try reforging gear now. Like reforging, fusing, reforging requires gear to be consumed. I'll give you the gear you need to forge this time. Because it's the same thing, that makes sense, but it does a different thing.
There you have it, keep improving your gear to make it stronger and stronger. Recover my function.
Oh, play a connect battle. What is that, like PvP? Connect battles are co-op boss battles that up to 3 players can join. You can get 50 diamonds for joining a connect with 3 players up to 100 times. Looks like there are connect battles available. You can fight against bosses that aren't available yet using connect tickets. Let's try 1-star difficulty first. It looks like some comrades in arms are waiting. Did you just auto-choose my party? I don't want to use this guy. I want to use Bubble Blaster. Oh, we have Bubble Blaster. I want to use this one. Fine. Babble start. Oh, we just have all our guys. Get them. Get them. Get them. Get them. Get them. Oh, he's dead. Play Ironhair Terror Expedition. Game player experience and mana, as well as a variety of items by sending heroes on Ironhair Terror Expedition. Cultist, there is something I must request of you. Odin's imposing voice echoes throughout Valhalla. If you command it, Lord Odin, we'll take up any challenges. It's not as if we can just say no. Wait, weren't you the villain? Just tell us without all the fuss. So be it. What I would like to ask you two is to... If you keep going up this way, Valhalla is over there. I'd welcome a warrior such as yourself in Helheim, but get some rest in Valhalla for a bit first. As if guided by both of their words, the souls of the warriors climb into the sky. Phew, it looks like they made it safely to Valhalla. It's the 10th soul. I've only been traveling around Midgard for a short while, but this is a lot. Souls of Valiant Warriors who fell in battle on Midgard, they're known as Iron Hand Tower. We are to guide them to Valhalla. Odin was pretty insistent that we take care of this, but shouldn't this be your job, Skald? Usually it would be, but I've been so busy with other tasks lately that I haven't been able to do this. More importantly, the fact that the number of wandering souls is on the rise means that more people are losing their lives in battle.
Oh, I get it.
What? I think I understand why Odin tasked us with doing this. It is a great loss when a valiant warrior loses his life, not only for Midgard, but also for us. Then what Lord Odin really wants is for us to find a way to save wounded warriors? Possibly. An indirect way of letting people come to the conclusion on their own is a very Odin-like thing to do. Hel lets out a deep sigh, settling a rustling sound comes from the bushes behind. Tentacultus, look out! Responding to Skald's warning, I instinctively take a combat stance, slowly emerging from the bushes. Sorry, did I startle you? You're Famir. What are you doing here? This girl is an acquaintance of one of the best chemists in an Elven kingdom. And her in this unexpected place, we can hardly contain our surprise and excitement. I'm chasing Einherjar. Einherjar? Why? I'm in search of a... I'm 100% positive that's not how you pronounce that, by the way. But whatever. I'm in search of medicinal herb known as Leiras. It's a very rare and precious herb that only appears in places where I hear Charger. I've never heard of that before. What about you, Hel? No, this is my first time hearing of it. Ways to making medicine from the Leiras. Herb are passed down through a restricted number of elves. Medicine itself requires a lot of the rare Leiras herb. You need a lot of an herb that only appears where an Einherjar are. After giving it some thought, Skull's eyes shimmer as she exchanges glances with us. I nod in response, and Skull turns back to his family. Famir, would you mind if we join you on your search to find these medicinal herbs? Oh, really? You would? We are actually in search of Einherjar as well. Yeah, even if our goals differ, our destination's the same, so it makes sense that we travel together. Even Hel agreeing to Skald's suggestion, Famir smiles and gently bows her head. It'll be much easier with you on my side, thank you very much. By the way, what are the effects of my medicine? It's a panacea that heals and soothes any wound or illness,
except death.
Medicine that heals any wound. If we had that, we could save the lives of many warriors. It must have been fate for us to be here. Famir, we will happily assist you with your search to find the Leiras herb. Hooray! Thank you! Let's go then, let the journey to find the Leiras herb begin.
This is the Einherjar Expedition. Here you can send heroes on an expedition to obtain a variety of items. First, let's head to the Mana Spring. Yeah. There's a boss there now. Let's try challenging this boss.
Yeah.
The defeat probability for the boss of this expedition is shown. Using stronger heroes will increase the defeat probability.
Yeah.
Fuck 'em up. Heroes that are out on an expedition will return after a set amount of time passes. However, you can use Connect tokens obtained from Connect battles to force return them early. This time will supply you with the required Connect tokens needed to force return, so give it a try. I can't wait to see the results. Fuck 'em up. Fuck him up! No! Oh, he's dead! He's out of there! Get off my planet! Congratulations, you were successful. Depending on the stage, heroes that return from an expedition may need to rest in between. You don't want to push them too hard.
let's keep on doing it and gather more items.
You finish Skull's tips. Try completing the daily missions next.
Okay.
I guess I have to.
Here we are.
Things. Alright. Let's go after... We'll go after Ina first. Clear collab hero group battle materials on star higher one time. Guys. Okay. I don't know why they're shown available, but let's go, lads. Oh, we're dying. Come on, Bubble Blaster Sobble. Get him, Bubble Blaster Sobble. Can't solo it. Anyone?
Despite the fact that it's popular enough for a HoloLive collaboration.
Less than 1 minute left for anyone to show up.
We might have to come back to this later once we level up, because I guess we have to solo it.
Yep, no one plays this game, so, we're gonna have to solo everything.
Jeez, that was... Did you see how she died? She just disintegrates. She needs Bubble Buster Sobble.
Oh, they all just... Alright, definitely gonna have to come back to that later. Back to... Let's see what's next. Play 1-star or higher connect battles one time. Well, I mean, I can do this. I mean, it's tempting to go for one, but one. I gotta go. I gotta do the bed sheet goes.
Yeah. Is that fucking Elizabeth from the Seven Deadly Sins? Is that fucking Saitama? Yo, what? Okay, maybe... Yo, is that fucking Asuka? What is this game? How prolific is this game? Alright. Alright. We used all our upgrades on this guy, so I guess we should use him. This is what the auto gave us. They should have voice lines when they do their special move. It just feels off that there's like no sound. Well, not no sound, but you know what I mean. Like, it feels like something's missing. We did it, lads. Alright. Next mission. Something for all of them. Awesome. Alright, next. Clear once for a higher connect battle 2 times. Alright, let's go. Alright, I guess we'll go for one of the waifus. Let's try it with our chosen team. I'm out of bubble juice.
next.
When does it end?
Oh, this is... Go back. Oh no, we're in big boy territory now. We don't want to be in big boy territory. Do I know which ones aren't big boy territory?
Activate the guys. Four times.
I like how his sword just gets huge for no reason. Oh, we get a 3 burst this time. We're Sobble. Just stacked right now. Back up your data. Oh, I lost my data, and I had an antivirus. Antivirus is not enough. Protogen, the world's 5! How many must I do? Yeah.
Oh, big guy's down. We might actually lose this. Usually it's just the girl in the bikini who dies.
Those green numbers, are we healing him?
We've almost got him.
I believe in Bubble Blaster Sobble.
Nothing of fear, Bubble Blaster Sobble always comes through. Six.
And this is Big Boy League. 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 We've done all of them now. Try to avoid using healings. So anyway, I'm gonna use all heals. One before, this shouldn't be an issue. Like, this was literally the first one we did. Why are we dying all of a sudden? This is our same setup too. It should be no different. What the heck? Yeah.
Oh, obtain Nunamite. This isn't how you obtain her. Go obtain Nunamite. You have to summon. Available summons. Box summon. What's the... Well, it's free, I might as well. Oh, yeah, you just, Okay, let's see what we got here. We got Red Gun Frey. Chem God Jord. Queen of Duat's Osiris. Wave Daughter Bladu. Silverback Grid 1 build. It doesn't have to be this way. Insane Estelle. Holy shit, is that a chainsaw? Bird God Xenzu. Bird God. Tiger God Bangu. What's Turtle God? Dragon God Shuriken. Yo, is this Turtle God? No, Judging God Borsetti. Hero Knight Voila. Navy Maiden Elsa. Watery Reaper Meme. Protector Etrusia. Snake Blade Dinna. Prison Empress Adventsia. Thundering Sparky. Dual Blade Solstice. Kindred Spirit Camel. Wander Port. Kickboxer Ulin. Machinus Hana. Ancient Sherry. Mecha Blade Hugia. Light Wolf Lupus. Star God Helbindi. Valorous Odin. You just get God. Sun God Soul. Valkyrie Urn. Gentle Jarn Sack. Jarn Saxa. Wave Daughter Mara. Wave Daughter Blinga. Valkyrie Rota. Wind God Funa. Flame God Ogier. Necromagister Iwaz. Was a Stando, Hero Mage Noah, Luna Princess Kaguya, that didn't sound very Norse to me, Water Mage Rapunzel, Monk Lu Ling, Spirit Priestess Celica,
fallen monk Nori. Bubble Blaster Sobble. Culinary Artist Quell. Gatherer Aludra. Valkyrie Hojo. The Gyaru Valkyrie. Fisher Hymir. Monastic Maiden Phyllis. Black Cat Neon Tasha. Who also has a stand. Magic Doctor Lumiere. Sea God Ran. Dark Flame Kazuichi. Valkyrie Sveepul. Lightning God Raika. Poetry God Braggy. Spell Sword DL. Wise God Snotra. Teasing God by Least. Wave Daughter Hong. Valkyrie Gunmu. Pirate Laron. Bomber Palone. Time Knight Crossy. Dark Beast Tamer Lucy. Mistletoe Wielder Mistel. Magus Ignison. Kimono Maker Tsunugi. Dancer Nagisa. Cannon Mama Eleanor. Okay. Shining Moon Kaguya. Yeah. We have two Kaguyas in this game. Elf Queen Quarries. Yeah. Yeah. Match Girl Elena. Yeah. Yeah. Raindropper Paso. Yeah. Yeah. Chemist Vanir. Yeah. Yeah. Sorcerer Srimi. Yeah. Yeah. Squirrel Girl Ratatusker. Duopone Raspi. Spirit Fox Gazina. Mechanical Inez. Mecha Marksman Shuts. Innocent Maiden Seattle. And Waterwolf Conti. I'm gonna go with Gentle Jarnax. I fell in love the second I saw him. Let's go! Oh, we actually have 0 please. Whoa. Oh, there's Taurus God. Infected Seif. Red Oni Rajo. Acrobat Karuru. Spear Knight Gerard. Let's go, Turtle God. And we actually have them. Now, this is free, so we might as well just do this. What do we get? We have one rainbow one. We got he's kind of cool. We got the era from Final Fantasy 14. I'm here for the playthroughs. Oh, that was the rainbow one? Really? These are items. I don't want items. Why you do this to me? How many times can we do this?
two random ones. Marquess. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. I have two now. I guess that's all we can do.
What is happening? What did I do?
Great, an event and a stack of sterling. Don't forget to back up your data. I'm playing the Steam version. I don't really think I need to back up any data. We have gifts. Receive all. We got mana, dual horns, refs. Lots of things. Okay, receive all. No items we can receive. Since we have six. We're full up on stamina, that's why.
Yeah, Trickster God Loki, Spirit Master Niji, Witch Go Big,
we have,
and Ninja Mumji. I think the choice here is obvious. Okay, I guess we wait on that later. Hello. Here we are.
Hololive, a production company with numerous mysterious and somewhat unusual personalities. Four of these personalities have gathered at the studio. This is a little too meta. Can you hear me, Pico? Okay, that's perfect, Pico. I said I can go first. Are you sure? Of course. Go for it, Kikora. Okay. Oh, whoops. Hello, Helen. Today we're doing a live stream together, Pico. Who's next? I'm sorry. Oh, why is Microsoft Edge opening up? I don't want Microsoft Edge opening up. Takanashi Kiara from Hololive again here, and next.
Good morning, afternoon, evening, everyone. Hi, I'm Minomai Inais. Hololive Ian, and last but not least, I call, for my name is Laplace Darkness.
Well, let's get started. It's all about working together to escape from this island, but I'm gonna be sure. You're right, can you turn on the switch, Laplace? To be switch on! The moment Laplace says this and presses the button, they all get isekai'd. What strange light is overflowing from the screen? Am I finally here?
Oh, that's funny. Let's all hold hands. We don't want to get separated.
Alright.
Ooh. Where are we?
look over there, shooting star. Oh wow, it's so beautiful. I know this isn't the time, but I can't stop staring at it. How did we get here from the studio all of a sudden? Wow, that white light is back. Aww. Now we're in some sort of place? Is everyone okay? Not even I'm starting to get dizzy. Let's take a look around and see. I hope we can find something. More of them look around, take in their surroundings. Oh, here, you're really here! Four girls? What are you talking about, Pico? Oh, right, sorry, here's the thing. The girl needs to explain. A few moments before the core and the others were swallowed by the light. Sigh. The Therian girl, Pinguina, has a sullen look on her face as she wanders through the plains. Yesterday was a really tough day at work. But I can never feel truly confident. If only I had some special talent, maybe then I could have more confidence. Pinguina mutters to herself when... Ping! What? There's a huge shooting star for this time of day? Oh right, I'll make a wish on it. I want to be more confident, please, please, please. Right, I said it 3 times and... Wait, is that star getting bigger? Yes, I hear a girl crushing it. I need to get out of here. Oh no, the Russians are dropping balls! Pinguina is back by the shockwave caused by the shooting star, but then she notices a crack and split apart.
Pinguina.
She opens her eyes to the sound of a mysterious voice. Huh? There's a voice inside my head?
I will make your wish come true.
For me to do so, you will need to collect the shards of the star that have scattered all over. Such a task alone would be impossible for you to undertake alone. You will join forces with 4 grills from another world. They have wishes they want each one to fulfill. You can make those wishes come true.
So, that's the story so far.
Not the most believable of stories, says the eldritch being from another dimension. But look, we've already been transported to Inisek.
I feel like anything might just be possible after that, Nico.
What do you think? Should we help her?
I think we should, Nico.
I'm sure there's a reason for us meeting like this, Nico.
It sounds fun, so I want to help her out, Nico.
We're probably going to need help in getting back to our own world anyway, Nico.
I'm being infected.
Let's go find these shards of the star then, shall we, Nico? This is amazing. It feels like I'm in a video game, Pico. Thank you all so much, Pico. You can thank us after we collect all of the shards, Pico. Pico.
Alright then, ready everyone? Let's work together and find all the star shards, Pico.
Yeah.
And so their journey begins, Pico.
How to play Connect Your Wish. Connect Your Wish is a cheer style event where everyone's feelings take shape. Collab exclusive heroes, collab exclusive items.
I guess from 4 boogers by cheering.
This must be how we do it. It was a little unclear with the way the information was fed to me, with the missions and all that, but now I think we're in the right place. Cheer items are obtainable for missions that are needed to cheer. Take part in different events to get cheer items. Those who cheer enough might get a special present from the players. We have also prepared various pledge rewards for each cheer point goal. Cheer together with everyone to get the rewards. Exclusive chat channels will be available during the collab. Get together with everyone and have some fun. Yeah, we got many monies. I guess we'll go with Ina. It's okay, I know your words and smile. I'll never forget you. We got meat. Thank you. In return, I give you a hug, you'll be closer to my heart than the rest. Just kidding. I need to check something. I guess there just is no voice acting. Oh well. Okay, we'll move to dedicated channels. Biko. actually, let's... Where's profile settings so I can have a better profile picture? It's recommended info. No recommended info. Alright, let's see what we got here. Ah, there we go. Ensemble. Yeah. Anyway, back to what we do. So I guess we just we already did this. Well, I guess we can read that part that we missed.
Kampika, Kampika, Kampiko, I am Isada Pikora, Hollow Life for Gen Pico. Hello. Okay. I guess that's it. Okay, let's see. Reward list. What's reward list? Okay, 200 points we get Pikora. 300 points we get Kiara. 500 points we get Nina.
And 600 points we get Laplace, so we want a total of 600 points. I'm sorry, what?
You mean I can have their souls?
Oh, and I can officially become their friends? Then I can tell all my friends that I'm friends with the Voobers. Special friend? Oh, hell yeah.
Yo, I can get a stuffed taco dutch?
Hell yeah. Alright, we're maxing this out. Let's go. Let's go. We're maxing out. Boom. Oh my god. Points.
Thank you, I'm so happy. Here's something for you as well.
Yeah, you're doing so great. We still have a long way to go, but we'll keep going together. Woohoo!
Even if you make a lot of mistakes and you think everything is going wrong, the one person who practiced a lot of magic, did I make you proud?
Okay, we get these things. Oh, and this is where that... I understand. Now, is...
Yeah, it seems to be it doesn't matter who I cheer for. So I guess you just pick your favorite.
I have nothing to be sure ever in my entire life.
I respect it.
Well, I mean, it doesn't seem to be... It doesn't seem very clear how you get the...
Yeah. I mean, I guess you just do this, but it doesn't have it as... Well... Let's upgrade our guys. Let's summon as many as we possibly can. So we don't, you know, we're completely, with this. Let's gear up. Adventurer's Hall. Yeah, we don't have time for this. We got things to do. Let's summon as many as we can. Try to get as many... Omni Catalyst Swish,
yeah.
Omnipotent Baby. Catalyst Swish,
yeah.
Rainfire Swish, yeah. Collector Murdering. Great Sage Mafia. Catalyst Evelyn. Catalyst Alfana. Catalyst Barossa. Spiritualist Barossa. Catalyst Morphia. Peaceful Meteor E. Dark Pursuer, Alfana. Trisgarf Windworm. Okay, so I think we want Omni Catalyst, Omni Potent, and Barossa, which is not. This seems like better because it's less monies. Okay, since the price of this one, let's try this.
Yeah. ultra rare. Okay.
This just seems like the better thing to do. Out of things, so let's upgrade our dudes. Oh, summon had a thing. Duck, you give me? Oh, it's just mana summon. I think I'm good. Okay, where is the ultra rare that we got? Oh yeah, there we go, 5-star. Lost Scion. Well, anyway. I have no idea what I'm doing. Maybe we should have done this. This has a thing. Upgrade. Auto. All right, I think this is a rarity. Yeah.
And then we can choose three more. So who do we have? We got Thunder God Thor, Shield Knight Luka, Cannoneer Cannon, Ninja Momiji, Admiral Nautica, and Dualhorn Raspy, and everyone else is less. Okay, so let's see what we got. What are your abilities? Heavy hitter with strong attack. His skill can paralyze enemies. Okay, who do we already have? We have Blood Charm corrupt to all enemies on his passive skill, allowing allies to heal constantly. Okay, so I guess we don't need a healer then. Her skill can petrify the nearest enemy row, hide dark resistance. Deals massive damage to airborne enemies and applies silence and slow. Tank with high death, her skill absorbs HP and supports her allies. Her skill attacks three random enemies, magic fire damage. Her skill deals dark damage to the farthest enemy. Calls the Navy for support to activate her skill's high water resistance. Apply Shadowbound and Shade to enemies. Apply status and bestow skill to allies. Okay, so I think we should have a tank. Alright, so who's gonna be our last man? I think I gotta see what the Navy being called in does. Can't go wrong with more attacks, so just max this out.
Okay, we can only go up to 150. Alright, we're ready to roll. Why is Thorin? Well, I guess we gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Alright, let's go. Okay, we're OP now. Cool boy. Instantly deleted. All right, we will grind it out. Oh no, have we grounded enough? Oh, we don't have any of these. You did not steer me in the correct direction.
There we go.
Hero quests, I guess.
Because we can.
Yeah, I mean, if they get experience, then it's like kind of worth it just to take a low B. Or maybe it's just better to just go faster. Follow one player. Let's see. $300 a day. So it looks like I can't do it all today. Well, Pixel, you've earned a follow.
Yeah.
Can we do a 3-star? Oh yeah, we can absolutely do 3-star. Summon the Navy!
Final battle, what? There's a phase 2? The Navy!
Tank's down! Anyway, we want to do this as fast as possible. Yeah.
I like how the game is Valkyrie connects, but we don't have a single Valkyrie on our team. Looks like we did all of them, so I guess they reset every day, so I guess it's time gated. We can't get any of them today. I begin to love thought. I'd be so happy if you would take this. At times when you just feel like nothing's going your way. It's dull and gray. No, I don't really color your life. Alright, there's no one better than you guys out there. There's only one in the world. Take this sweet feeling. Thank you as always, but you gave me two, Kiara. Even in a different world, we gotta keep on grinding. Cannot stop. Pico-chan is just cute and good at games. Just watch, it eases my heart. Thanks, Pico. You can have this. Pico-chan. Oh, yeah. Real name is Laplustia, Highest Death 13, Dina, Arch of Impact, Sign Emperor, Lord of the Darkness, not Yamada. You want something back from me? Fine, it's not leftovers or anything. I like Earth, but I also like this world. Alright. This is all we can get today. Let's do it. We did it, boys. We got Kiara and Picora. So that means tomorrow we should be able to get the rest of them. But I guess that's all we can do today since it's time gated. We'll do the main story. We'll do one main story mission, and I guess we'll call it a day. Since we can't do anything else. Main quest. And we don't want them to be too overshadowed, so we'll take the bottom of the barrel. So they can just kind of like carry. Yo, Kiara looks awesome. And we'll switch to Kiara. I mean, it feels like there should be voice, but that doesn't seem to be an option. I don't know. Well, that's that. Quest complete. We did as much as we could, and we got 2 boobers. And I guess next time we'll get the other 2 boobers, but I don't know if we'll... Maybe I will, maybe I won't. But until then, I'm Lord God, and I'll see you later.